have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Triv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I always thank
you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet.
Of the Empire have outgrown your supply. Admiral Versio has ordered you to double your production immediately.
Black!
Here we go!
Get up! Hey. Whoa. I'm heavy. Oh no, that's how I've screwed this up.
General.
Right. Following you. Can we go inside now? It's really hot out here. Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs. Busted. We can't get in.
I will get him through.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
No. I knew I had to screw it up.
Easy, you said.
Heavy troops are so annoying. Have we cleared the area? Oh no. Sniper! Sniper!
Dead. Nice. Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Oh, wait. Oh, you're not dying.
Just like Drift to miss out on all the fun.
Sit down.
Ah.
So, about your plan.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does.
How do I get out of here? Oh, there we go.
You're flooding the factory with lava?
No, I'm shutting it down.
With lava? What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
Sit down. Well, they're not going nowhere. Better. Yeah, I do not like this blaster. No way! No way! Oh, I'm such a noob.
If I position the walker just right, I should be able to cross over. That didn't work. Maybe it's this one.
There we go.
Oh, I don't have time for this. When in doubt, blast it.
There we go.
Good enough for me.
No. No.
Good enough for me.
There we go.
Trev, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
taking another enormous risk.
Hey.
Shriv, I could kiss you.
What's man?
Hey, you paying attention over there? Get in here.
How do I get in?
Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shovel. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup. With pleasure.
Oh. Simpatic.
Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Are we getting across this? I'm going straight across. You didn't know I've got inverted controls. It's annoying. You're dead.
Talk to Bert.
Goodbye. What we're doing now.
If I die here, I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.